My name is Asio Koku. I am an agricultural extension officer working within the Ho Municipality. My duties include sending information to farmers about new technologies, and at the same time, I help in data collection with farmers in certain villages. As a Greek extension officer on the program, I normally bring in the the Greek experts, and then help as much as possible to answer questions in relation to Greek when we are on our field visits in the communities. And I've seen that it has been a great help to the farmers and then the radio station. Of course, I happen to get on the face-to-face training in the radio capacity building program for the broadcasters. And it was from then that I've transformed myself from a Greek extension officer to become a presenter. On the whole, it has been quite a useful experience. What the greatest experience I've gone through was to be now becoming a computer literate. That is to say, I can do a lot of things on computer as I now. Hitherto, I never had any idea. I was thinking broadcasting was something beyond my scope. But when I got in, I saw it was something that is easy to do. In fact, the trainings I had with the farm radio programs had helped me so much to be able to communicate effectively to my farmers. Hitherto, I was only talking to them, but now I can communicate because I know what to say, when, and how, so that it can be meaningful to farmers. The challenge really came during the face-to-face training, where we have to use computer for research purposes. And being a novice, I was sweating under air conditioning. But today, I will never sweat under it.